Agent, we need to talk. I just heard from headquarters. Keeper finally came through on a promise he made when I joined up.
I'm not sure why that's cause for complaint.
Turns out they took a little long. I asked you guys to find Anspachel, old friend of mine. I told you about her. We hooked up after I left Rat Attack. Last time I saw her, she saved my life and got me to Hutta. I owe her big. Now she's in trouble.
You said she saved your life?
On Ord Mantell. I messed up and she covered my tracks. She crossed some exchange buddies on Nar Shaddaa. Report didn't give details, but I can guess how it went down. I'm gonna head over, kill the exchange, and save the girl. You should come with.
You want my help? You've got it. Let's go.
Good choice. And so you know, we do this right, I've got a surprise plan for us. Think that's most of the gang.
Hey, get out here!
You're rescuing me? What am I, your princess?
If you were a princess, you might be worth something.
Shut up and toss me a gun. Who's your friend?
Kaleo and I work together. She's told me a lot about you.
Enough to put me away, or is she still getting to the good stuff?
We haven't even talked about Kessel.
You guys timed it good. By the way, they were gonna hang me to broil on a holosign. You got a way off-world?
Grab your stuff and meet us at the spaceport. I can get you a ride.
Your friend has spirit. Something to admire.
She's not very bright, though. Remember I said I had a surprise for you? There's a bounty on Anspachel. We saved her, we own her, now we're gonna sell her.
We came here to rescue her. You told me she saved your life.
She did. You want to know how? She stuffed me in a box and shipped me to Hutta. I spent 12 weeks in muck working for a chem farmer. She humiliated me. I owe her for that, too.
I had doubts about this mission from the start. Now I find you've misled me.
You don't have to do anything. I'll handle it. And you get half the money. She'll be waiting in the hangar either way. Think about it. Hey, you made it all right.
Yeah. Ran into one of Zenjo's guys. Left him a scar, but he's still breathing, so a ride sounds good right now.
Give me 20 minutes, I'll set you up. Keep her company. I'll be back soon.
I really do appreciate the help, but can I ask you something?
This rescue isn't what it looks like. Kaleo plans to sell you to a bounty hunter.
Right. Of course she does. She's a freak.
She blames you for what happened to her on Hutta.
She's a habitual liar. She tell you the sob story about leaving Rat Attack, meeting me, all that. None of it's true. We hooked up a year ago and she'd been on her own forever. I gotta go. Don't believe anything she says.
So where is she? I've got a bounty hunter waiting.
I wasn't going to let you sell her.
You let her go? That's not your call. Now she's out there and she thinks she's better than me. What were you thinking?
You bring me out here on a rescue mission, then you tell me we're selling a woman to bounty hunters.
Fine, Agent. Next time, I won't ask.